Incredible video of a crash caught on camera. This Amtrak passenger train slamming into a dump truck on the tracks in Oakland. This happened this morning at East 10th Street, Fruitvale Avenue. What was that truck even doing there, you ask? KPIX5's Katie Nielsen got some answers tonight.
This is the crossing where the truck got stuck earlier today. Witnesses realized what was happening and they grabbed their cell phones to record the crash they knew was coming.
Oh my God, it's gonna hit it. Oh my God.
In this cell phone video shot moments before the crash, you can hear the train blowing its horn as it approaches the crossing, and within seconds, the southbound Amtrak passenger train slams into the dump truck, shoving it down the tracks. A massive cloud of black smoke billows up from in front of the train, and within a few minutes, flames shoot up above the cars as Oakland firefighters rush to the scene. According to sources, the dump truck was contracted by Union Pacific to pick up trash along the tracks, which is a constant problem in the area. But the truck got stuck as it was driving back onto the road. The driver was able to get out safely and can even be seen in the cell phone video waving at the train, trying to get it to stop just before impact. Amtrak says the train involved was the Coast Starlight Train 11, which was on its way from Seattle to LA at the time of the crash. Amazingly, none of the 111 passengers or crew members on board the train were hurt. Experts say it can take a train moving full speed almost a mile to stop once the emergency brakes are applied. In Oakland, Katie Nielsen, KPIX 5.